And here's how to fix alarm not working after last iOS update. Go to your iPhone settings app, and here first of all tap on sounds and haptics, and here you have to increase ringtone and alerts volume, and the same way you have to disable your phone silent mode, just like so. Now tap on haptics. And here you have to select always play or play in silent mode. So select always play or play in silent mode, and then go ahead and check the issue. And if your alarm still not working, then all you have to need, you have to tap on apps, in apps tap on clock, tap on notifications, and make sure to allow notifications for clock. Also enable sounds, and then go ahead and check the issue. And the next solution is you have to open the clock app, and here select alarms. Now tap on the alarm, which alarm you want to set, and here tap on sound. And if you selected no sound, then all you have to need tap on haptics, and make sure to select a haptic option here. If you selected haptic none, then your alarm will not work. So all you have to need select a haptic and select a notification for the alarm, and then click on save, and now on your alarm will be work. Thanks for watching.